I don't think so, no. There's a bunch of different things I could stream if I wanted. Yeah. Plenty of stuff I'll have a chance to check out. The max I've hit in this stream alone is 7. So, I mean, if I could hit over 10 in this stream at least, that'd be kind of cool. Working man. Sure, got nothing new for him. Still can't buy any of his stupid keys.
Your transact. Watch out. How long have you been streaming?
About an hour and a half. I was on Netflix, YouTube, called my grandparents. I did adult things. I was kind of responsible. Kind of. Didn't need that thing though. But I didn't need that thing though. Alright. Get wrecked. Buried. Been down there. There's nothing down there but that one person I already saved. Huh? Not long. I finally hit the, I mean, it's not taking long to do anything, it's just, I literally started this game an hour and a half ago. It's just, I've taken my time doing stuff. Huh? It's been on trying to, it's not like I have my door closed. Probably not though, I haven't been outside. Well, shut it off. One whole degrees. Woo! No, I'm kidding. I'm being a dick. Just chill the fuck out. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. I imagine I'll unlock more skills where I can do shit that I couldn't do before. I'm not out of energy yet. Trick face. Cora, did I need anything from you? Nope. Did not need her for anything. It's like a. It's almost like an RPG. Well, it is like an R. It is an RPG, more or less. It's just side scroll. Running off to. What the hell is that ugly ass thing? Dead now. Yes, that's how you know I level up, I explode. Pervert.
Yep.
I can do it fine just without you. I'm pretty sure the viewers can do it without your help too. We're all, oh, I don't know if everybody's a big kid, but you get my drift.
Is that better?
Nah. No, it's all. Just started the game. Just grinding. Bean. Caleb.
That's an interesting outfit you're wearing.
Oh, you're one to talk.
Can your friend even see from under that hat?
Dick.
He can see everything. It's Willy, really. No reason to get defensive. Just trying to help.
Thanks so much for your help. Please, make yourselves at home.
How are you two holding up?
Don't worry about us. I'm in no rush to take on a giant, but I think we're in the clear.
God damn it. Oh, and I guess Andrew made it to Candace just fine. What? I did not ask for you. He just texted me to let me know.
Yeah. He got 94, but 49-point word.
I'll be honest, there ain't a whole lot here. Match. But you find a shop near the east entrance.
Thanks, Augustin. Maybe we'll drop by.
Where is his shop?
You know, you really need to work out a little more.
Oh, piss off.
Gianni, I want to ask you about a boy named Corbin.
That's right, this guy.
You've seen him? Where has that foolish boy run off to?
I was hoping you could
He's
tell
a pompous
me.
French asshole.
He'll be wasting time in Ivydale Glen. I just knew I shouldn't have trusted that boy with cleaning my fabrics.
Corbin is doing your laundry outside the village?
I do not see why this is so difficult to comprehend. But then I suppose you don't have the capacity for rational thought. If you are so concerned, maybe you should go look for him instead of waffling about.
Oh, I'll find him. Then we're going to have a little chat.
Can I smack him with the sword, please? Whack! Bitch! Don't you disrespect no little kids.
Always a pleasure to...
Bitch.
Yeah.
I don't have any keys! Shit! No. Reed looks... Oh, that's right. He wants his box. It's like he's got Pandora's box or some shit.
I didn't introduce myself before. My name is Dust, and my companion here is Fidget.
Hello again. Dust? Really?
Is something wrong?
No, I'm sorry. It's just an interesting name. I'm Ginger. Oh, and about those people you saved.
I missed what? What'd you say?
Well, that was a noble thing to do. So thank you.
Oh, stream's a little bit behind here.
A lot of it.
That's Twitch for you. Well, I mean, that's fair. He does call her a brat. He called her a brat the first time.
I have the best selection you'll ever...
Shut up, prick. Soul mode, you should have all this cataloged.
You honor us with your...
Do I have a ring? Oh, I do. I have a ring. I have blueprints, but nothing good. Corbin. I know how to get back up. Saving. Yep. She doesn't have anything. Oh, did she have a little green thing?
I don't know. It's your game.
That's why I'm looking, you jackass. That's why I don't have co-commentators. You guys fucking are dicks. All of you. Especially people texting me.
Here are those materials.
Great! Here's your payment. I'd like to upgrade our weapons. Beast spears, while primitive, have fine... If you could bring me...
Already got him, bitch.
I'll keep my eyes...
Much appreciated.
Do I have that many?
Please, let...
I'll keep my eyes...
What?
Thought I had... had some of those already. Oh, I only got three, apparently. Well, I guess I head to the Archer's Pass now. Resonance gates are open. Don't I have a resonance gem of that color? What the hell do I know? Picked up a resonance gem though, that's a weird thing. It might have been like purple, not blue. Nope.
What? That isn't you?
Hey, I don't make that much noise.
Wait, you're right. Look out! We've got company.
No, that's leaving the map. That is an explosive thing. I can. But there's another clip for it as well. One just died by it. Really? What the hell did it hit me from way up there? Actually, I don't know. It was probably just intended for a killing ship. I hate giants. They are if you don't stun them.